it's a practice game. I think it's all depends how many overs we're gonna bowl. So I think tomorrow, maybe after lunch, we'll get a two more sessions to bowl on. And I think after maybe you can say day after we are traveling, and the next 2 days we have still 2 days to go before the test match. So I think that's pretty good enough to go for the test match. So I think initially with the Kookaburra ball, it's always swing. So I was just swinging the ball. And there's a little bit of help for the fast bowler, so I'm just sticking to the basics. I think when you're playing this level, it's more important if you stick to the basics, where it will be easy for you to perform in this international level. Practice game is all about, that's why we're just talking about, and we've been discussing how to maintain the ball and what you're going to do when the ball is old, what you need to do in a certain situation if your batsman is set and the ball is old. So I think all these things you need to keep on thinking about and keep on talking to your bowlers and everything, so you will get there. How you're going to bowl in the different situations, that's really important, especially with the Kookaburra ball, because the conditions are pretty difficult from the if you're playing in Australia, New Zealand or South Africa, because it's not going to help much. The ball is going to swing only till 12 to 14 overs. So after that, how you're going to do, that's really important, and how you're going to bowl after 40 to 70 overs, that's really important. I think especially playing in Asia, the conditions are always tough, but it's a challenge. You have to take it as a challenge. If you can say, it's easy to say that it's hot, wicket is flat, or I don't want to bowl, it's pretty easy to say that. And the tough thing is, go out there, bowl 20 overs for a team and get those three important wickets. That's a really tough thing. And if you are playing for a certain level, you need to do that. He's playing for the country, I'm playing for my country. We played only in the IPL, so now it's an international match, so I won't think that he's just playing his last two games. I will go hard at him.